I'm pushing miles all the way to Shantumbu, starting on business.
Guys, I've even broken my tripod.
Maybe I will. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, will I get copyrighted? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are celebrating MWAKAS birthday. Happy birthday, little small human being. Happy birthday. So yeah, basically heading over to East Park. Oh, and by the way, my boyfriend did my makeup. Guys, we're moving. It's when your parents find something cheap to buy for you for school. I go get another one. So now we're about to head over to Shantumbu. Yeah.
Let's go.
Give you guys an apartment tour.
Isn't it bush? What if you want to come in the vlog?
No, you
want
to come in the bush.
What is
in the bush?
So right now, where are we going?
We're going to Shantumbu Falls. The whole thing is ours today.
We'll give you guys an apartment tour when we get back.
Yes, we will.
So that's the IMU. This is a little not made bathroom. I kind of like this one. This is the room. This is how we've left the room. Beauty is touched. That's the bathroom. What room is this? Oh, it's not about.
I gave the word, now it's We ended up walking.
We ended up walking.
So we're walking. Guys, we'll call you back when we're down.
Is it deep?
And now they're telling us we have to go down that side.
Where?
Down way.
No, here. How do you go that way?
Everyone wanted to stand on business. This is standing on business.
Go back.
Japan. Goodbye, Japan. Please pass my phone.
As a content creator, and the dirt. I'm going to be trying to be.
Mwaka, why this location? We couldn't have used the angle.
Ha! Ah. 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 Ah.
Guys, we finally made it. Oh, we finally made it.
Basically, my hair did not dry, and I did not take much content of where we went. Okay, I pretty much did, but not when we actually like arrived. So yeah, the swamp was dirty. Guys, if you know this cholera in Osaka, but that place is pretty much, there's not much people that side, so I think we're good, I think we're safe. But yeah, I'll back. Everybody's dressed in rompers. I'll do a little outfit check for everybody. So I came in as Spider-Man. My romper's a bit too small because I am very tall. I'm not very tall, but I'm quite tall. So yeah. So yeah, let me show you guys everybody's outfits.
It's so boring. I can't do this.
This is Nani's outfit. Next. This is what's the zipper code in thing in Madagascar? Maurice. What's he called? Ah, oh, you even have feet. Those are cute. This one's tall, mine.
The goat.
You look at my tail.
Okay. And it's got a zip at the back.
It has a zip at the back.
Sorry, it has a zip at the back.
Me too, I gotta chill over here.
You gotta chill, nigga.
This is Angel's romper. What's a hippo?
Drink.
Guys,
she's so
drunk. You, where's your romper? We're doing an outfit check. Where your romper?
Why would you do that?
Bala romper, by the way. Bala romper.
Wait.
How is she going to fit?
Hey, me, I'm taller than her at least.
And there it is, she's twinkle twinkle little star.
I think about all the time, think you may need what? All of mine. Hate to say, you know the love is blind. I'm about to see, I close my eyes. They can't see you in it all. Most of them need dollar signs to make every day your birthday and every night your Valentine.
But we tried that, we could be somewhere in the climate. It's warm, don't get you around me. I swear that everything will be just fine.
Of an amazing night. We hungry, so I'm about to eat mangoes.
And yeah, I'm about to peel up, so I think I'll just put this on like time lapse or something.
No, it's with small squeaky voices. Please, this mango, please be nice. Please be nice. My wish. My hair looks a mess.
I think we're all a mess, bro. Guys, we really didn't eat.
No.
We really didn't eat. Well, I ate.
Okay, you
but I've woken up hungry.
Leona's boyfriend. She said it's Leona, but Leona, I know.
No, if it was Andre, it would have been nicer.
True.
True.
Guys, we really didn't eat much.
But my dog's gonna be full today.
Take a year.
Hi guys, so just finished cleaning up. I finished taking my shower and everything. So for me, I'm about to leave. The girls are going to remain. I will be going home now. I did a little bit of a get ready with me. I know I didn't have time to do all the setup and everything, but I hope it's okay. I don't know if I'm gonna post it on TikTok or Instagram, but we'll see. So yeah, let me just finish packing my stuff and wait for my ride. So guys, I forgot to film an outro, so I'm just gonna let you guys know that I'm signing off. So like, share, and subscribe, and tell me what your favorite part of this video was, and let me know what type of videos you'd like to see more. And for me, it's bye.